Amjad Pasha presenting Baguja Gujarati Display Font. I have created an experimental type inspired by Gujarat's culture. Here's a logo created. As I am a little crazy for Bollywood, I have particularly made this slide. When a Bollywood movie starts, the items are shown in two languages. Hence, I have created a similar look. Gujarat, as you all know, is located on the northwest coast of India. It is often said that one can take Gujarati out of Gujarat, but not Gujarat out of Gujarati. This is a bit about Gujarat. Father of Indian independence, Mahatma Gandhi was born in the capital of Gujarat, that is Gandhinagar. The Gujarati script is a variant of Devanagari script. And it is differentiated by the loss of horizontal line and a few other modifications in the characters. As far as religion is concerned, Lord Krishna is the main deity followed. Most of the population here belongs to Hindu community. Navratri, yes, the most enthusiastic and liveliest festival of all, is celebrated worldwide. The dance is performed in circles and is celebrated to worship goddess Durga. Kite flying is celebrated to welcome the sun after the cold winters. Kai Poche, a common mantra enchanted, particularly said when one cuts the rope of the other kite flying, with a lot of energy and fun. I know y'all just had your lunch and the cuisine in the image is not tempting, but as of now, but I must say Gujarati cuisine is a must try. My main objective of designing the font was to create something iconic for Gujarat's culture. The characters individually should carry the state's culture well. Okay. It is a myth that a Gujarati woman after the age of 30 develops obese bottoms. Though this is not for all, so don't take it personally. This exceptionally weird myth became an inspiration for the skeleton of the font, which is round and curvy. From the diverse culture, few aspects were taken into consideration, like festivals, religion, architecture, cuisines, embroidery, etc. The characters were developed considering the above research. Below are the few sketches that were developed, and as you all can see, the fifth sketch as circled was the final sketch selected. Here are the few digital outlines of the Babuchak font. I have taken one example to explain the process of making an alphabet. After developing the sketch, the outline was made digitally and the reference image for inspiration was added. So here's the colored version developed and the entire alphabet. The eye, as you all can see in the image, the nose ring, pacheri or the dupatta that was worn by Durga Ma, etc. inspired from her. Letter Ch is inspired from Lord Krishna. This alphabet is treated like a Gujarati bride. Panetar is a red and white 6 meters long sari worn by the bride during the wedding ceremony. Modhera Temple of Gujarat is known for its beautiful intricate architectural carvings. Here's the final letter that I developed. These characters of Babuchak font are inspired from Pithora art. The art is made on walls, generally representing the joy and the celebration of a family. These are an inspiration from kite flying festival, as I explained to you all earlier. silk is a famous fabric from Patan. This fabricated silk saris were worn by Rajputs and the other royalties. The saris are very expensive and it takes minimum 6 months to make one sari. Ribari embroidery patterns and styles are a source of inspiration for this set of alphabets. Yes, of course, the famous Gujarati cuisine is an inspiration for the numbers from 0 to 9. It is often said that Khandvi, Khakra, Dhokla, Patra, a day keeps a doctor away. I would even like to share with you all one of the biggest tension of a Gujarati is where to eat, what to eat, and with whom to eat. Considering the research on the state's culture, the characters of Babuchak were created differently with above aspects as an inspiration. The various graphic elements along with the colors have been used to create individual characters. So this was the entire font developed. I even have the print of the entire font, so in case if anyone's interested, could just come and approach and I would love to show the print. So yeah, here's the print. The applications of the font were designed keeping in mind the nature of the subject. As Babuchak is purely an experimental display type, upon using the alphabets in smaller sizes would look mashed up and the characters would lose its identity. As every Gujarati is fond of playing cards, here's an application of designing playing cards and its package. Babuchak book comprised of a detailed view of every character and an explanation about the same. This book was particularly created in order to make it a little easier for a person to understand the Babuchak font in detail. I have the book as well. Y'all can come and approach me. Actually, I have all my applications because I was very excited for this. So I've got everything. In case you all are interested, you all can come and see the applications. I was just scared to display it. So yeah. This is a branding done for Choksi. Choksi is a surname particularly common in Gujarat. And this is a branding for a Farsan shop. The brand continued to have Khakra bags. Khakra is nothing but wheat crisps. This is the only low calorie snack in amongst the Gujarati cuisine. The two flavors included Jeeru Khakra and Sada Khakra. The Jeeru is the black cumin seeds for people who don't know, and Sada is the plain flavor. Unfortunately, I couldn't have the Khakra with me. That's the package design. Yeah. So just the prints of the same. The badges and the keychains design. I would like to tell you all what the badges read. The first badge reads "Let's go," so that is "Halo" in Gujarati. The second badge reads "Dobo," that is "mad" in Gujarati. The third badge reads "Shu tu mane prem karse," that is "Will you love me?" So, and the keychains read "Maro baap fakir nathi," that means my father. You know, I mean, he is a good businessman. He is not just a layman. And yeah, the other reads "Kal poche" and "Lapet." So these are the front and the back designs of the keychain. The back designs to publicize. Coming to the conclusion, For the best view, it is advisable to use the characters in larger point sizes. And I hope the journey was enjoyable and not boring. That says Aujo. And so this is this. I'm not going to explain this slide because I've already explained all the letters. So it's not good. It's going to be boring now. So yeah, thank you. And